Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more New Vegas JSawyer Ultimate. And as it stands, I still do not have the required 100 caps that I would need in order to enter the prison. So I think I will risk it and wander further outside. I don't remember how easy it was to sneak past Prim. Like, I don't want to go inside Prim. Not yet. But yeah, this would be the current objective. 100 caps, gain access to prison. So this way the story I'm following would be a little bit different too from vanilla. Oh, we have stuff grown back here as well. Oh, I hope the geckos aren't back. Oh, this hasn't grown back. I simply didn't get it before because geckos. Yoink. The one thing that has driven me crazy, even during... Whoa, what's that? I think it's a rat roach. One thing that has driven me near nuts, even during vanilla play, is that you find these pinion nuts or pinion seeds as an item here and there. But you can never pick them from a tree. I mean, I don't even know which tree it is. I'm guessing it's not the Joshua tree that they come off. But I think it might be this little pineapple looking pine. I mean, that thing seems like it would be called pinion. Not ready for Prim. I'm still level 1, although it seems to me that in JSawyer the leveling doesn't happen as easily. Is that a pool of water or is that the visual glitch? Interesting. Okay, manual save here. Was able to sneak past Prim, but I don't know if I'm up to whatever difficulties might be waiting here. Oh, this is the way to the divide, isn't it? Yeah. So maybe I can get some goodies from the stash there. Even though I have no reason to, just yet. What I hear is that this mod places the extension doodads that in vanilla game just drop on you as you exit Doc Mitchell's house, that it places these items in secret locations across the map, which is cool. Now that coyote looking there like a statue, also pretty cool. And I don't have a shovel. Well, bummer. level! I leveled up! Yes! Yes! Okay, let's immediately amp up speech. A little bit of survival. A little bit of science. But speech is the shit that gives access to all other shit. Yeah, perception ain't here. Explosives, guns. I don't really need the lockpick skill. Oh, wait. You can't. Okay, let's put a few points here as well. Don't remember if you were able to try the lock if it was above your skill or not. Let's add repair. Keep survival. Okay. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Now let's see. No. Take this because I know are kind of rare here, or we get fewer levels. Yeah, let's go all out. I think there might be doodads that give you stuff. Oh wait, let's see. Maybe let's maybe let's not max it. Let's add like extra to some. Okay, so the stash I think only appears after you deal with Ulysses. Come on, puppy. You don't wanna mess with me, do you now? No you don't. maybe leave it here. Maybe instead put some extra stuff in here. Well, essentially doing the same thing as I do in Stalker, that where I find some doodads in stash, I will not grab them because that would mean more. Me likey. Taking gold from a stash would mean more need to manage doodads, whereas adding some stuff to a stash would instead mean that now you have extra survival options out there. Okay, I take it I can't go in here. I mean, not that I awfully want to. Okay, what is that? Print screen. Wonder what's in these barrels. I bet it's gunpowder or dynamite or something. So I better not touch them. I would also prefer not to hurt the epic coyote. Okay. Ah, oh, no, it's the lair, isn't it? It's not the proper cave, not yet. Okay. Wait. Yeah. Oh, I know. No, wait. This and this. Yeah. Okay. Wait, did I or did I not put something on? Weapons, service rifle. Was it under number 4? Ah, oh, number 3. Oh, I know what's happened. I have been. Yeah, okay. Haha. Okay, I hope there's at least some ammo. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, maybe flamer fuel is too much. Ah, it doesn't weigh that much. Okay, I'm gonna leave it on me. Quick save. Do not intend to hurt you if you do not hurt me. Increase the draw distance of some stuff next time. problem. Hypothesis that this is pinion, but why cannot I harvest its nuts? That's my gripe. Ah! A feral fighting a coyote, I think. Well then. Okay, so I think I will maybe... No. Wrong key. I think I will maybe try to sneak past the ghouls as well. I don't think I'm equipped well enough to deal with them just yet. Maybe later. Okay, now it's no longer a point to crouch. Well then, so let's pick these. Yoink. And then leave those well alone for a moment. Let's see what happens when they meet. Oh, there's a computer there. They're both glitching out a little bit. But I have grenades, don't I? But who's coming for me? Is it the goo? I don't think so, not yet. Oh, we do have a ghoul after us. Fuck, I didn't even notice it. Them. Crap. Okay, so where is the one that I didn't see? Oh, there you are. Huh. Baby's first ghoul. And I even have some health left. But I don't think I have any more ammo. Ooh, yoink. Yeah, no more. All's used up. At least I knew that grenades are my friends. Is there anything here I don't remember? Oh no. Just a curious nook. Oh yeah, I remember this one. There's some sort of toxic shit. There was a secret in the middle, I think. Some extra wrap protection to get that. Just taking screenshots. Oh shit. Uh oh. Now then, I wonder if I can disarm anything that's over there. Or if it's too much for my low skill level. I'm guessing there's probably a grenade bouquet there. Anybody specifically running at me? I don't think so. I think it's just the proximity. Oh. That didn't help much. Running away from me. Come at me, bro. Whoopsie. Well, anything else? Oh, it's the motorcycle that blew up. Okay. I'm gonna blow you up too. Fuck you. Oh no. And no, that dude is just running back and forth. Okay, let's step down. Let's see if I can salvage anything from this situation. Oh. Oh. Whoa. No, I want the hockey mask. Me. I don't want to sleep. I want to open this. I want the sarsaparilla. No! Take it. Oh, fuck. How irradiated am I? That's the question. Do I have a doctor's bag? Nope. Do I have Hydra? I don't think so. Okay, okay. Let's not immediately try to drill it. Let's try to solve this. Right away. Right away. Oh no. Okay, let's try to make a stand here, and if I don't survive, I will have a good excuse to reload. Yep. I'll reload, I shall. Back at this point. Okay, so let's take this buff out and maybe stick to the road for the time being. Oh, I already see a ghoul on the road as well. How many caps? So 50. So far from my goal. there's another one. Great. Whoopsie! Oh, I definitely got two plays for that one. Oh, six more caps! Carton of cigarettes is something I can sell. Alright, let me make a manual save here. Now, where can I see my status? Let's heal up a little bit. Woohoo! I guess we're good, kinda. My next goal is to break into a gas station that I think is nearby. I think that one. Oh, that one, that one. And since I have just survived a gruesome encounter, I am going to end this episode here and start a new one. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye.